Hello, can you believe the sitcom You're Only Young Twice was released 46 years ago? Many of us grew up attached to the TV screens. I think it would be fun if you and your family sat on the couch and watched this movie again with the entire cast of then and now. Where are these actors now, who made it to Hollywood and who passed away? Find the answer in our video. Pat Coombs was born on August 27, 1926 in Camberwell, London, England. She played the character Sissy Lupine in the sitcom when she was 51 in 1977. We regret to inform you that in 2002, she passed away 75, leaving us deeply saddened.
And then ring!
I'm sorry, Flora, but it is a lot to remember.
Yes, it is. Do it again.
Spectacles, wristwatch, and then ring.
10 out of
A new tea set or breakfast set every week. So they bought one, I think, at Woolworths. White, you know, heavy china. And it was my job.
Peggy Mount was born on May 2nd, 1915, in Southend-on-Sea, Essex, England. She played the character Flora Petty in the sitcom when she was 62 in 1977. We regret to inform you that in 2001, she passed away at 86, leaving us deeply saddened.
Yet to see a doctor or the vicar or a bunch of grapes. If I was a motherless kitten, they'd feed me hourly from a fountain pen. Did you?
So I went on to the other side of the stage and I blew in this milk bottle. And Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, I was all right. But Saturday, I suddenly thought, I'm blowing it.
Charmian May was born on June 16, 1937, in Purbrook, Hampshire, England. She played the character Miss Milton in the sitcom when she was 40 years old in 1977. We regret to inform you that in 2002, she passed away at 65, leaving us deeply saddened.
And I wouldn't say no to a wine and cheese.
Nor would I, but that wouldn't raise £500.
£500? What are you telling me? What are you saying to me?
It's true. They found a bit.
Thanks for the tip-off about Dave Rippert's visit.
And that's not all, either.
Oh?
Well, I don't think we should tell you about this.
Lally Bowers was born on January 21st, 1914, in Oldham, Lancashire, England. She played the character Dolly Love in the sitcom when she was 63 in 1977. We regret to inform you that in 1984, she passed away at 70, leaving us deeply saddened.
I can see which way the wind's blowing in here. Where's the pianist?
Pianist.
I can't work without a pianist.
Sissy.
Yes, dear.
You're a pianist.
I thought I was a backup man.
You always swim in the sea?
Naturally. I haven't come 4,000 miles to swim in a freshwater pool. I swim from the jetty. I like to dive.
Glyn Edwards was born on February 2nd, 1931, in Penang, Malaysia. He played the character Surgeon Wilmot in the sitcom when he was 48 in 1979. We regret to inform you that in 2018, he passed away at 87, leaving us deeply saddened.
And a member of the RSPCA, you felt it your duty to rescue said blue bottle. Bumblebee.
So really, I spent my early days, I didn't see a camera until I was nearly 30.
Right.
And the first thing I did on television.
George Innes was born on March 8, 1938, in Stepney, East London, England. He played the character Surgeon Hoppo in the sitcom when he was 39 years old in 1977. He is now living happily at 85.
Sugar lumps.
I'm building up my energy bank. I never know when I might be called upon to give of my utmost.
This is only...
In touch when we need further supplies.
We may be forced to increase our prices, Mr. Rothwell, if the frequency goes on increasing.
Gretchen Franklin was born on July 7, 1911, in Covent Garden, London, England. She played the character Gypsy Madalena in the sitcom when she was 70 years old in 1981. We regret to inform you that in 2005, she passed away at 94, leaving us deeply saddened.
No, but you can if you like.
Well, I lost my place now. Where was I?
Water next from head to toe.
Thank you, dearie. You got a lucky face. Night later.
No.
I had to take him to a garden party and he looked dreadful. All his fur was rough and it was very, very hot. And he had a...
Johnny Waite was born in 1933 in Bethnal Green, London, UK. He played the character Roger in the sitcom when he was 44 years old in 1977. He's now living happily at 90.
Mrs. Petty says, have you got any old brocade?
Brocade? Why does she want brocade?
Costumes.
Costumes for what?
March of the Siamese Children.
Siamese Children?
We're doing the King and I.
Diana King was born on August 2, 1918, in Buckinghamshire, England. She played the character Mildred Fanshawe in the sitcom when she was 59 in 1977. We regret to inform you that in 1986, she passed away at 67, leaving us deeply saddened.
Fixed incomes? You go to the working classes, I said. Bikes at the front door, Jags at the back. But at Paradise Lodge, the cupboard is...
Roy Herrick was born on July 22, 1936, in Stepney, London, England. He played the character Barman in the sitcom when he was 45 in 1981. We regret to inform you that in 1988, he passed away at 52, leaving us deeply saddened.
Back to your table. Can you tell Paddy that he's on a double yellow line?
Is he? Where?
Right outside. Oh. I'll move it for him if he gives me the key.
Peggy Letcher was born on July 23, 1900, in Dublin, Ireland. She played the character Katie O'Rourke in the sitcom when she was 77 in 1977. We regret to inform you that in 1981, she passed away at 80, leaving us deeply saddened.
There'll be letters piling up in there, bills to send, bills to pay.
Well, I shan't mind if I don't get mine.
Oh, that's a thought, Katie. If
Simon Oates was born on January 6, 1932, in London, England. He played the character Luigi in the sitcom when he was 49 in 1981. We regret to inform you that in 2009, he passed away at 77, leaving us deeply saddened.
Ah, Luigi! You haven't met Mrs. Petty.
Mrs. Petty. This is my lucky day.
Arthur Hewlett was born on March 12, 1907, in Southampton, Hampshire, England. He played the character Vicar in the sitcom when he was 72 years old in 1979. We regret to inform you that in 1997, he passed away at 89, leaving us deeply saddened.
What? If you say so, Doctor. I only hope you know what you're doing. No.
Tell me who's your favorite character in the sitcom You're Only Young Twice and share your thoughts about the deceased actors by leaving your comments below this video. Remember to support us by liking, subscribing to the channel, and pressing the bell to receive my upcoming videos. Thank you and see you again.